mountain woods resound with deadly weapons.
Agree to the spirit.
that the pillar box. It's like a baby skinned alive and screaming. I have not a poet's eye, which can see beauty everywhere. Now you mention it. Just a little thing like that, but I can't help wishing you got more fun out of it. You seem to have taken quite a dislike to things. They seem to make you jump and double up unexpectedly. When you write like other poets on subjects not entirely novel, such as, for instance, the sea. It is mostly about seasickness. This